Exporting image files creates a sequence of image files. Optionally, you can export an HTML file in order to display all the images within a web page.